Get your pay cut, only 3 cents! Extra, extra!
Where are the comics?
Man, I just got the new papers. Hot off the press. Have you heard what's going on?
Yeah, Archie and Jughead are not as funny today as they usually are. It's such a ripoff.
No, no, this is big. Front page news. You have to take a look at this.
This is 1941. What do we really have to worry about?
Well,
Wait. Please don't tell me Joe DiMaggio decided to retire.
No! Just quit being a wise guy and look at this.
Wait. What does this mean?
I think it means we're going to war. Extra, extra, extra! Pearl Harbor base bomb!
We're about to talk to Congress tonight!
Hopefully, though, when the rain does shine, she's a part of the assembly line. She's making history, working for victory, rousing. The riveter keeps a sharp lookout for sabotage, sitting up there on the fuselage. That little riveter do more than the riveter do, rousing.
Hi, I'm Katie.
And I'm Katie Lee. Our theme this year is Rosie the Riveter. It came about, I was just driving in the car one day, heard a song, one thing kind of led to another, thought about Rosie, took it back to our committee, and they just kind of took it and ran with it.
We really like the idea of doing more of a historical thing with World War II. We think it's something different that nobody's really done before.
We think it's going to be riveting and hope it grabs your attention.
So please enjoy as the Sisters of Zeta Tau Alpha present The Help.
December 7th, 1941, a day which will live in infamy.
and receive.